right into food storage. Even if there wasn't, Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics.
Clearance.
Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
Clearance confirmed. hazard detected.
Isaac Clarke, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't, but I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people with hematology?
Yeah, like my mother.
It's okay. The oncologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Detected. Toxic hazard cleared. zero gravity.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Andrew?
It is him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little friend. Stupid, right? This is... That's not possible.
Thank you.
bad. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. Final focus, zero. We'll run out of here before it matters.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. quarantine lifted. Toxic hazard detected.